What the fuck was that? Witch laugh. Hello. The fuck is wrong with you? He's been saying that all day. Can someone make him stop?
I mean, we can make it into a soundboard.
My dick touched the water.
He has an issue. He has problems.
Yeah, you.
You
got him. You want some? You want bananas?
No, get your fucking bananas out of here.
Why not? My dick touched the water.
Why are you like this?
Can't break these cuffs. I can break these cuffs. You can't break these cuffs.
There's something seriously wrong with you.
I was watching Lyric the other day, and he was playing Trackmania. And that's a good time, because he's not very good at it.
Yeah, I remember. And then, like, when I went to join, like, the stream, he started playing fucking Star Wars.
Yeah, I don't know when I'm going to get around to playing that game.
Which one?
Star Wars.
Yeah, but which... Why are you like this? You act like there's one Star Wars game.
The one you're talking about.
The old one or the new one? I thought you never played...
The new one.
Oh, well, you never played the old one. That's why I was asking.
I did.
Oh, did you? You know, you only played half of it or something.
Okay. I built a thing and he fucking killed it, well, apparently.
Oh, did you have one over here?
Yes.
Oh. Yeah, he killed it. It did. Yo, I'm hungry.
Hungry? You hungry?
Like real life hungry. He's back already. I got him. I accidentally picked a flower.
His dick touched the water. I'm going to put these bananas in the biofuel because you don't want them. It takes 20 bananas to fill one of these.
Okay, well, you need to save some of the bananas.
Oh, don't worry, there'll be more. I'm not even harvesting them very. In fact, I'm gonna do a round of mangoes. You can't stop me.
Why would I? We need mangoes too. Why would I stop you? And we need a fucking goat.
You're a fucking goat.
I'm not fucking no goat, you goat fucker.
You go fucker.
Cheesy's a goat fucker.
We need to run out of gas again and use wood because, yeah, we don't even know where to put it. Ain't got no gas in it, that's for sure.
Ain't got no gas in it. I have nowhere to put my plastic or my wood.
Oh, I think you know what to do with your wood.
What?
I'm sorry.
What does that even mean?
I think you know what it means. You're just being a little cheeky boy.
What are you on about?
Your mother.
What about her?
She's a nice, wonderful woman.
You don't even know my mother.
Oh, I think I do, son.
Ew.
Ew, yeah, I agreed. Ew, gross. Never mind. Sorry.
Ew. You, sir, are disgusting.
Your mother, I would know once again.
Why are you talking about my mother?
I help. I can't stop. I can't stop.
Believe it.
I'm gonna put some wood in the thing, actually.
Some wood in what thing?
In the thing, the recycler, cuber.
Oh, yeah. Booby.
Booby?
Boba?
Boba?
There's a boba place around here. You need
to watch that show. Not Book of Boba, that one. But the other one.
I used to watch at least part of Book of Boba.
What are you talking about?
Unfortunately. I love Kathleen Kennedy for doing that. She's such a wonderful. Yeah, I agree. Are you waiting for that?
Waiting Johnny for what? On the spot.
You did the thing.
Oh.
He did the thing. It's like he was waiting for me to shit on Kathleen Kennedy so he could just go, now.
I wouldn't expect you to bring up her name. Willingly, I mean.
So, there was a post on TikTok. Don't roll your eyes. Let me finish.
Oh, God.
Let me finish about how much it costs to go to Disneyland for a day.
Okay.
And it's not like park entry fee. It's like, how much does food cost?
Okay.
A meal for like four or five people, and it's like not a good meal. It's like burgers and fries. Okay. But like slightly upscaled, maybe. Like in an actual fucking sit down restaurant. Okay. $300?
That's a lot.
Yeah, the person like went over their expenses for the day, like one day at Disneyland, and they didn't do anything fucking crazy. They just had like, you know, they're at an amusement park and they bought amusement park things, okay?
Yeah.
It was like $3,000.
Yeah.
For a day.
Yeah.
That has nothing to do with a hotel. We're not even talking about hotel fees. Or like park entry fees. It's literally just like they bought some lightsabers for the kids at the fucking Star Wars place, and it costs like $400 for three. And like they ate three meals in that day, and then they had like popcorn and like fucking, you know. It's like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I mean, it's
my like, God.
Disneyland's the one in what, Florida, or is it Disney World?
I think it was the one in Florida. Disney World, I think.
Okay. Well, I've actually been to Disney World, and I don't know, like, the prices are on the expensive side, but it didn't really jump out at me. Like, oh my God, this is fucking, like, yeah, it's Disneyland, whatever.
I mean, I don't know, when were you there last?
Probably pre-COVID, though, to be honest.
It's been a while.
Been a while since I've seen that face. Where are we? Are we there yet?
I don't know. Are we? There's a little island left.
You're fucking little penis. You know what?
We're pretty far past.
I'll tell you this much. I'll pay those prices if it helps them fucking beat the shit out of Ron DeSantis.
Oh, they will. They don't need your money for that.
I know. It's going to be delicious.
Like... Disney lawyers are apparently known for like being extremely ravenous and just like they'll fucking like they just like pounce on you and you just die. I love the fact that like they're going after a politician because he's being a little poopy head. And it's not even political. It's literally just like he's just going after how much money Disney makes. And so Disney's probably just gonna like fucking shit him out.
it's like, I thought it is political because, like, he's fucking... He doesn't like Disney because they're supporting fucking the trans people.
Well, I think that's what started it all, right? Like, he's like, anti-Disney because of that.
You know, imagine being after one of the entities that brings in a lot of the income to your fucking state.
Well, I don't think, I don't think, like, it's about... I don't think he's actually trying to like fuck Disney up, right? Like it's not like he's like get out of the state. Like he would never do that. He's just trying to keep up appearances with voting base.
No, but like his
action. It's gonna cost him a. It's gonna cost him a fucking lawsuit.
Well, I mean, it's fine because he's not paying for it. His taxpayers are paying for it, right?
Yeah.
Like, I firmly believe he doesn't give a shit about anything that happens in Florida, to be honest, because, I mean, he's going
to work. He wants to be El Presidente.
Right. So he doesn't really give a fuck about how any of this, how this affects Florida. So, it's kind of, why do people support
Amish,
this?
Amish, your what? Country is... actually giga fucked.
Oh, I know. It's been like that way for a long time.
The turning point is when you let people buy elections. And politicians.
That's been going on since before I was alive. I don't know what you want me to do about that.
I want you to fuck, I don't know. There's nothing you can do. It's over.
You are in fact me about like the latest mass shooting as if it's gonna shock me.
Oh, I don't think there was one today.
No, there wasn't. Yeah, well, one reported. There wasn't one reported today. Is how that works. you average more than one a day.
You know. Yep. You know.
No, I know. I'm well aware. I'm well acquainted with the situation. I get to hear about it too. See, what's going to happen, right, is, I don't know about every single one of these shooters, right, but, like, a lot of the shooters probably do the shootings for the attention, right?
Yeah.
Well, see, the problem with that is... nobody gives a fuck about the shootings anymore. People just want, like, you know, thoughts and prayers, but, like, nobody actually, you know, I don't fucking care anymore. Like,
I don't.
It's not, you know, I want them to stop, but, like, I don't, I'm not like, oh, that was horrible. Oh, the humanity. Right? I don't give a shit. So, the real question is, how do these shootings escalate to something worse than a shooting so that there is the person doing it gets the notoriety again? That's what I'm waiting for. Like, when is there going to be like a bioweapon attack? Like someone like makes a like mustard gas and like gasses out a fucking mall or something. When does that happen?
Yeah, I think the next thing has to be like directly affecting like a politician of some sort.
No, you know what? Before that's going to happen, they're going to redefine what mass shooting is. They're going to raise.
It's only 20 people at a time.
I'm surprised they haven't done it yet. Like they're probably going to do it at some point.
Yeah, the sad thing is, you're probably right.
And then mass shootings being specials back on the menu.
Yeah, I don't know. It's fucked. It's real. It's real giga fucked.
Yeah, it bad. It real bad.
These smoothies are for the boss. Do not drink the smoothies.
Drink the smoothies. Okay.
Hello?
I'll let him tell you what to do.
Oh, he doesn't. I'm drinking a smoothie right now.
Excuse? No, you're not. Unless you made one, which I doubt it, but...
can't tell. Barry is really fucking sad. Can you get up here?
What?
Barry's head, he was just hanging his head in shame. No, I swear to God, he isn't now.
But he was hanging his head in shame. Yeah, he gets sad when he doesn't eat. That's why you gotta keep the grass watered.
You guys say I mistreat Looney, and yeah, this is what happened.
Yo, I was treating myself like I was Looney yesterday, okay? Where I didn't eat, you know?
I woke up. What Lumi woke me up early today, as she always does every day. I can't even consider it waking me up. She just wakes me up at the normal time now, which is early. And then I gave her breakfast. Okay, like she got cuddles. And
the problem. The problem
and now
isn't
she's
breakfast.
Napping again.
The problem is third dinner. Okay.
I'm not giving her a third dinner.
That's where the problem lies.
No, it's She does really well, okay? You guys don't have to be mean. You're putting thoughts in her head. She's like, she's going to expect a third.
She can't even hear us.
You don't know. Lumi. Her hearing's really good.
Lumi.
Her head, her head lifted, yep.
You're lying. You said that like a liar.
No, it's her. She's looking at me right now.
Can you stop, or what are you doing?
Are we stopping here?
Yeah, for a second.
I guess we are, because we caught the island. Okay.
To get the seeds, if anything.
Yeah. My dick touched the water. Okay, coconut tree. I need seeds. Oh, my God. Not one seed from that. Okay.
No, it usually doesn't. I used all the coconuts we had, by the way.
I need this one to be a double. Can it be a double? Okay, it wasn't even a single. All right.
Wasn't even a
seed. I need to get three seeds from this one tree. Okay, I got one.
I didn't get a seed from that tree. Flower, fuck off.
My
flower.
Dick touched the water. Oh wait, these trees aren't grown yet? They take fucking forever. What the fuck?
Oh, I thought you were cutting down trees on the island. You're not.
No.
No. Why would I do that, you big butt cheek boy?
Why'd you say it like that?
Because he's a fucking weirdo, bro.
Butt cheek boy.
See what I mean?
At this rate, I feel like Cheesy wants me to just soundbite him. He wants it. He likes the attention.
I was acting retarded long before you got on this channel.
He made the channel. What? Oh, you mean like today? Yeah, he's been acting weird all day.
Jesus Christ, Amish. Can you get it together? Holy fuck.
There's still black flowers. You want me to pick them? Or?
Yes.
But you told me not to.
I didn't.
He said, don't pick the black flowers.
If I was racist, do you think I would have gotten a black cat? Have you seen what color Lumi is? She's black. Okay? She's an African American cat.
All right, clip that out of context. We got boys.
No.
I see that's why you're starving a cat. Yeah.
Oh, we're done here unless you want to get in the water and get stuff.
Dick touched the water? No, I think we're good.
Oh, sakes. Yeah, just slip that out.
He's obsessed with that today. He hasn't stopped. It literally hasn't stopped today.
I don't know. That sounds like a you problem.
Sounds like I'm going to kill Cheesy problem. Can you make some fucking coconuts, please?
What do you want? I can't.
Coconuts.
I can't.
And mangoes.
No. What do you want from me? I'm not making bananas.
I want coconuts and mangoes.
There's no bananas.
What do you mean there's no banana?
I'm not making bananas at the moment. See?
Why is there wood in here?
I don't know. My inventory's kind of fucked.
We have too much wood. I don't think I've ever said that before.
I don't think I've ever said that.
I'm putting some wood in the Trash Smasher 3000.
It's not its name.
What's its name?
Jeff.
You named it Jeff.
Jeffy B.
Oh, he has a last name?
Yeah. Hey, yup. Yeah, yeet.
I just stuck a whole bunch of wood in there.
Where the fuck is this island, bruh? Brother?
I don't know. How close are we?
Carl Weathers.
Why did you just randomly drop Carl Weathers' name?
He's been doing weird shit all day, I'm telling you, Richard.
Help.
He's literally been on one today. I don't even know why. Like
on one?
He needs help. Oh yeah, I wanted to see how many coins we actually have. We have 60. So if there's no inflation at this place, we should be good.
No, there's gonna be inflation. There's no inflation. See the situation with the banks, there's gonna be inflation. Richard, did you hear today that the Bank of Canada is like, oi, too many people have jobs, we should increase the interest rate again.
Fuck?
That's literally what they said.
What? Yo.
Literally, that's literally what they said. Like, Canadians are doing well right now. I mean, that's not, no, nobody's doing well right now. But Canadians are employed? Well, fuck that. We have more money to take.
That's kind
of. Can we find an island with a fucking goat, please?
We tried. You know we tried.
We didn't try that hard, but
we tried pretty hard. We've been playing for like 2 hours, man.
Has it really been 2 hours?
Yeah, actually. Pretty close.
It's been goat? 91 minutes.
What's your first goat?
Barry.
No, Barry's not a goat. Are you retarded?
Yeah.
Barry is clearly a llama.
Barry is whatever Barry wants to be. I'm not going to species him.
Shut the fuck. Oh, my dog's a vegetarian. What you sound like right now?
Oh, those people.
I feel bad for those dogs. The dog chose to be a vegetarian.
My dog's vegan.
Should be like, she get like brought up on fucking animal cruelty charges. it's bad.
He chooses to be vegan. Okay.
Meanwhile, like you put like some meat in front of him, and he's just like,
We're almost there.
What do you? Yeah, I know. What?
Okay.
Who do you think got us almost here?
I did. What do you mean?
I don't. That's true.
This was my idea.
Ever since the anchor thing got taken up here, you haven't done shit.
Excuse me?
That was your only job, and you aren't even doing that anymore.
I'm taking your controls away.
No. I love them. If you do, we're going to crash into the side. We're going to crash.
No, you got this zip line. You can go down there and, you know. Oh, we don't have. I don't have my zip line.
I don't think you can even turn that off. I don't even think you can do anything with that anchor, actually.
All right. We wouldn't. No, you're right. Yeah, we wouldn't be able to stop. You're right. Stop. Called it. You're
nothing
welcome.
To do with you. I was already going to do it.
You're welcome.
My dick touched the water.
We avoid the robots. We're here for one thing.
I don't have any spear. My spear is almost broken. Broken. Okay,
well, just if a robot starts chasing you, run away.
There's a robot running away. He's chasing you, though. Look.
That's fine. Yeah. I don't think he'll come down
here. Oh, they only take 4.
What? Okay, that's fine. So get where are you at? Let's come grab that. Grab that out of there. Now grab that out of there. These ones are for me. Alright. Both have chest armor. Don't wear it right now. It'll deplete it. Yeah, I saw that you take it off.
I didn't do shit.
Okay.
Nothing else here is like good. We don't need food. And this is just cosmetic shit. I think we're good. Hey, we
what
go back.
We still got 44 coins. Do you want to buy?
Are machetes good?
I think yes. I think they're stronger than the spear. I'm not sure. You should look it up.
Yeah. Look it up. I'm going to ask ChatGPT.
Craft Wiki. Weapons. Machete.
There's a titanium sword that we never got.
Nice. How do we get that?
Yeah, it's more, does more damage than spears.
It's a lot that. So, The stuff respawned here, but I don't think like we need anything, right?
Oh, it's on Utopia. Did we get it?
I always haven't found it yet.
Yeah, 3 titanium ingots, and the other shit doesn't matter.
All right, I bought me a sphere.
There's also titanium arrows as well. I don't know where they expect us to get
them. I bought me a machete. You gonna buy yourself a machete?
Hell yeah, I am gonna buy myself a machete. All right, roll. How many thingamabobs do we have left? 34.
Yeah, we still got a lot. I just came back up in the tower because stuff respawns. So I'm just gonna grab it.
I'll see you back on the beach.
Some free wood because I know we need wood.
What did I tell you about wood? Got all the wood we need. We actually do have all the wood we need. That's not even. I'm not even being clever.
I'm still gonna get it.
I was born clever.
You were born stupid.
Yeah.
Dumber than a box of rock.
Oh man. One of my dreams in life is to go to like Texas or like Alabama or something and have a fucking 7-year-old man say that about something. Just say like some like southern shit, you know? Doesn't even matter what it is. Like, I want to go to a Walmart and, like, just experience that.
Experience American Walmart?
I've seen things there. Okay? I've seen things. Dude, we're fucked on wood. Like, we're...
No. What do you mean? No, we're good on wood.
No, like, we're over-wooding right now.
That's good. I got 19 more to shove in this trash thing. It's full. What's going on here?
I know.
Can we put wood in here? No.
All right, we're going.
All right, so the only thing...
We can make helmets, right?
We have to make helmets.
I don't know how much that is going to take.
It is going to take... It's 2. Oh, we have plenty to make helmets. I'm going to make 2 helmets right now.
Why does the steering wheel work like this? I don't understand. Shouldn't work like this, but it do.
Do we have an empty chest around here somewhere?
No, but we can probably make one.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a chest. I need a hinge.
I'm listening to that Fast and the Furious song.
Too fast, too furious. No, not that one. Okay, Tokyo Drift one.
The Bandoleros one.
Which one is that?
I don't know. I'm not gonna sing the song. Not while Richard's listening.
Apparently that's
not far. Oh, I'm dehydrated. Shit. Speaking of being dehydrated.
I don't even know what Fast and the Furious is in, but I just know it's like
what song is it?
It's called Bandoleros.
Okay, it's you have Spanish. To give me more than that.
It's literally Spanish.
They're Spanish in all of them.
I'm pretty sure that's the act. Yeah, it's literally the name of the song. Bandoleros. Bandoleros.
How's it go?
No. Google it. You fuck. It's by Don Omar and Tego Calderon.
Okay, but how's it go?
I'm not doing that. I don't need you to listen to it. I don't give a fuck.
Why? I don't understand the problem here, Sonny.
Fuck you. You're not funny. You think you're funny, but you're not.
Sir, I don't understand the problem. Did he touch you? Are you okay?
No.
Ah, chest. I'm gonna put the chest right here. Oh, I'm gonna put it right here. Gonna have all put your fighting stuff in here, okay?
Where?
It's up here, next to the bird nest.
Okay.
I'm gonna put 5 food in here. Yeah, you 5 food.
I don't know where you're putting trash cubes.
They go in one of the crates down here next to the coins.
Okay, I'm gonna make an ass load fuck ton of metal arrows, okay?
Okay.
We're going all in on metal arrows.
I'm gonna make, do you have a new bow or do I need to make a new bow?
Make me 2 bows.
Why do you need 2?
There's a lot of dogs. Guy.
They're hyenas. Okay.
Doggos. Do you have more feathers somewhere hiding?
There's all the feathers are together.
Okay, well, we have all of them together. We have no more feathers. I'm gonna put the arrows in the chest that you made.
Okay. What was I doing? Oh yeah, I was making.
Did you make me boots? You didn't, you little bitch.
I made you a helmet. What?
We're good. No, we're good.
Are you? What? What the fuck? He just attacked me for no reason. I literally did something for him without him even asking, and he still attacked me.
Get fucked.
I don't know.
What's your deal, guy?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
I don't know.
Have you considered that you're a dummy?
The DEA.
We need to stop here and cut down these trees.
If you're not going to listen to that song, I'm going to listen. I'm going to make.
I don't know why you just don't sing it. Why did you stop?
I didn't stop. Are we running out of gas? We ain't got a problem with it. Ain't got no gas in it. I'm going to make you listen to it.
Make me listen to what?
The song, you little penis.
What song?
I got to figure out how to do this. Hold on. Uno momento, por favor.
You can just sing it.
I'm not doing that.
I don't understand the problem.
You don't understand the damn problem. Hold on. Here it comes. You ready, little bitch? Wait, hold on. Give me a second. Hold on. Uno momento, por favor. Wait, where is it? No. Where is it? That wasn't it. The fuck? Oh, it's because I fucked it up. Hold on. Yep, cock.
Are you good? I can hear myself. I don't like this.
Oh my god.
Ain't got no gas in it.
I don't know what you're doing, but you need to quit it.
Did that work?
I mean, kind of. Not really, but.
Now I'm listening to Tokyo Drift. Apparently I just have like a little Fast and the Furious section.
I'm not surprised.
Shouldn't be. This is my rating theme soundtrack, so yeah.
Alright, we're good to go.
Why did we stop? I hate you.
We need coconuts, bruh.
Broy.
Wait. We need coconuts to make smoothies.
Broy.
I don't know what you want from me.
Talent, skill, speed, violence, momentum.
Confidence.
Fuck that up, but.
Yeah. Dude, I miss Tim the Tatman and.
They're still alive. They still stream.
Yeah, but they're on. they're on YouTube, man. They may as well be dead to me.
You have YouTube. You pay for YouTube.
I don't want to watch them on fucking YouTube. Okay?
I don't understand the problem.
Por qué?
You literally pay for it.
I do, but that would require me to watch them on a different platform than I prefer. So
but you watch YouTube.
I watch. It's different, okay?
We got a V formation coming in. V formation coming in.
Doesn't have his peepos. That's the difference.
That is literally a big part of it. Yes.
You don't even chat.
Yeah, but I like to see them.
What is that? That's not peepos. I mean, that's not birds.
What the fuck?
they're like shooting stars. You seen this shit?
What?
Over here. Look.
Are you?
What the fuck are those?
Oh, right there. Here, look. Cheesy, you go.
The what?
You follow those.
Change what the fuck are they?
Freaking out over here.
I thought it was just like the V formation, the birds, you know? But I was like, that's not a V formation.
Oh, you know what it is? It's the electricity from the lines. That's probably just a bug.
Where
like
are
when
we?
When what the electricity is like plugged in, it like makes like sends like pulses down the line or whatever, to let you know
that it's working. Sir, I believe those are peepos.
Yeah, that was definitely a wide peepo happy flying through the air.
Ah, yes, I got more coconut.
Cocknut?
You're cocknut. Stupid, dumb idiot. There's a bird attacking something.
Cock. Why did you pick the yep cock where I'm like enunciating it so much?
Why did you enunciate it like that?
I don't know.
You put so much emphasis on the second part.
Yep. Cock.
That's a new yep cock right there.
Yeah, there's the new one.
Fast and Furious!
This is it? Are we back already? Damn, that was fast.
We are. I mean, we've been heading back in this general direction for a while now.
Oh, okay.
The Dome City was pretty close. Bro, it's fucking cold today. What happened? It was nice, and then now it's not.
Oh, man.
We got the Vancouver weather.
Apparently it's going to get really hot next weekend.
Yeah, majority of town's being evacuated from fires, so.
It's
going to be a good summer.
Oh, shit.
Which is weird, because, like, right, it's been, like, pretty wet this spring for here, actually. So, it's like, I think it's like northern BC is having a problem.
We're like, completely skipping spring. We went like from winter and then we're going straight into summer.
Yep. Cock. What do you guys want to watch, Picard?
We're trying to decide whether or not it's worth finishing season two.
Yeah.
I was thinking, I don't know if Ryan's here or listening, but I was thinking we just watched the last episode. Because we're almost there. I think we only have 3 episodes left. I say we just watch the last episode and then we can go straight into season 3.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Right here.
Okay. This is the final boss, right?
Yep.
I just assumed it was. I don't actually know.
I'm pretty sure it is. There's like no more room on the... There's no... Well, I guess there is more. I guess there is more room. I hope it's on. I want to play Grounded, goddammit. Goddammit! Where's the bows? Did you make bows?
Yes. I literally made a chest to put everything. Like, we went over this.
Did I just not see him? Oh, I just didn't see him. Okay.
You fucking idiot.
There's 70 arrows, so I'm gonna take 35. Okay.
Okay.
I'm waiting on these last two juices to get done.
Okay, that's probably not how you do that, but
deuces.
I need in there. Here's your last two juices.
Juicer?
Your juice.
I'm really annoyed we don't have healing things. So that's a problem, but...
Yes.
We don't have to do very much more, I don't think.
You asked me to make you 2 bows, and you only took 1.
Shut up, okay?
What is this? Here, take those 5 stews in there, so you have 10. Oh, I left my drinks in there. Shit.
I have 1 healing salve left.
Did you just take it out of the... I put mine in a chest. Here it is.
I just know it's just been with me the whole time. Okay, I'm going to get a full stack of meat.
With your stews?
Why not?
You're going
in the way. I hate you.
You're going big dick, huh?
Not gonna matter, but yes.
I'm not doing big dick. I'm just going with what I have. Okay.
All right, let's go.
Oh, did I grab arrows? I did. Okay. Do you remember how to get there?
No.
I think if you would have just parked where we came up on this place, we would have been there.
Well, why can I never do anything right for you?
Hopefully, we don't need a zip line because I don't have that.
I don't know where I'm going.
For sure, it's this place. You look like an idiot. It's not this place, is it? Yeah, it's this door. Oh, no, it's not this door.
I think it's over here, isn't it?
It's attached to a building. Where?
Now, I'm going to be fucking pissed if this all resets. Oh, no, it's here, I think. Yeah, it's here.
There's people talking in that room.
It's here. God damn it.
There's people talking over there.
Get your ass over here, you son of a bitch.
There's people talking over there.
I don't care.
You could have called the elevator before I got here.
I could have.
Nope, staircase. Nope, we got staircase.
How come there's no Joe soundboards? How come I'm 90% of the soundboards?
Okay. Are you ready mentally for this?
Mentally, no. Wait, I need to eat my foods.
Okay, we need... The strategy here is we need to get up high to kill the hyena.
Well, we need one person high and then the other person doing the thing. Probably.
Well, I think... Okay, we'll just fucking...
There's the current orientation. You could probably jump on the chest and then jump and then jump.
Well, on top. I think we only need one more crate to get up there.
Yeah, I know. We're like super fucking close. I agree.
If you... Wait, okay, so hang on. So you can jump two crates. So we need one more on the bottom and then one more on the middle.
Okay.
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 All right. Fucking go. They're running away from me.
I got all of them.
I'm bit.
Go, 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 go.
I'm bit. Oh, I'm in the dead hyena's mouth. I'm in the dead hyena's mouth again. And I'm falling through the floor.
Oh my god.
This is fucking stupid. Like, what? How am I supposed to do that? The fucking game fucked up and...
I don't even know how to get back. I don't think I can.
No, this is what happened last time, yeah.
My god, I can't jump. Okay, that sort of works. Keck. I'll just... okay.
This is fucking stupid, man.
Oh, here. Okay, hold on. Grab the Amish. I can open one of these doors, I bet.
Oh, yep. Yeah. That's fucking stupid. Yep.
I think the hyenas just cause you to glitch because they grab you.
Yeah, and then like when I'm attacking them, when I'm in their mouth and they die, I can't like get up because the game thinks I'm still in the mouth.
Oop. Oh. Back. Okay, whatever, we did it. Move on with our lives. Let's go this way, okay? Are you good? You didn't lose anything because you didn't die. All right, poggers.
Right. Ow, the shark just bit me.
Nice.
You have to wait for my health to go up for this guy. You like my mustache?
I like your mustache.
I wish the elevator just kept going up.
I don't like your mustache. Yeah.
Excuse you?
There's like stuff in this room as well. I didn't do none of that because I was just like, I save Amish. Oh, titanium ore. Oh my god.
Yo, titanium.
Yo, titanium. Where are you?
We got a problem. Can you?
Okay, what the fuck?
I was just jumping to see if there's anything up here, and
I don't even
again.
I don't know how to.
Oh my god!
I don't know how to. How do you? What?
I don't know why this is here. I'm gonna try to relog. Okay. Oh, you gonna try to bring me a crate?
Yeah.
This is stupid.
I agree.
Like, why is this a thing?
This is going to be fucking...
Like, they hide things, and, like, you go to find them, and then they put stuff like this. What are you doing?
I'm trying to get them up. They're not supposed to come up here. Like, I can't grab that one unless I'm down here. Okay, I just can't get up here now. Okay. Okay. Hello?
No, go on the platform. Go on the platform behind it. What are you doing? There you go.
Okay, I managed to get two. Probably get a third one. Yep. Okay, I don't know how this is going to help.
Can I see them? I can't even see them.
I don't want to go back there.
No, you don't want to come back here. No.
Here. Can you grab that?
Yeah.
Here.
I'm out. No, I need one more.
Please.
Am I in the way? I might be.
No, I'm just. It's not. I press E, obviously, and it's like not letting me because I'm in the air.
We get one more.
Jump up on the crate next to the box. Don't come all the way back here. Yeah. Oh, I see.
Oh fuck. Okay. All right. There.
I'm out. Thank you. I'm free.
God.
The crates.
We don't need them.
We don't need them.
Okay, let's just get out of here. Oh my god.
A man arrested after opening heroin, cocaine, and meth store in Canada.
I saw that. I don't know what he thought was going to happen.
That's not okay.
No.
Oh. Damn. I have a feeling this door is going to close behind us.
What the fuck is that? No. Oh, there's like a super fucking dog.
Oh, we're dead.
We're dead.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Let's just run backwards. That's like the strat, I think.
Yeah.
Is this the final boss?
No idea.
Yeah.
I can tell you.
Okay, well, there's two callers here.
There is two callers.
Yeah, one for each of you.
Good observation.
And I only see one big hyena. That's my observation.
I bet there's gonna be little ones and then big ones. That's my observation. Oh, maybe not. Okay.
Okay, when you hit him, he drops acid. Don't forget you can sprint backwards.
Are my arrows bouncing off?
No, you missed. Oh, they are. Okay, we can't damage him right now. And he throws rocks. Okay. That are also followed by acid.
This acid's not going away. Again. I'm kind of concerned. We gotta like kite him better around the edge of the room or something.
Okay, he's in a non-damage phase. Oh, he jumps. Ow. The acid slowly goes away.
Damage. Can we grab our arrows off him? That would be.
Yeah, you can.
Oh, we can. Oh, okay.
What is he doing?
Jumping, I think. No.
Grab
that's
some
a lot
arrows.
Of acid. I gotta go the other way.
Wait, how do we? Let's. He's grabbing rocks. He's throwing rocks. He just walked across acid.
Okay, bad time for my fucking alarm to go off. God damn it.
Acid. Ow.
Damaging phase.
Do we have to... How do we, like, he keeps feeding him. Is there a way maybe we shoot him when he's eating?
Oh, I'm getting fucked up.
Ow. I'm trying to call Mafia. He's not coming to me. He's chasing you. Don't stop. I'm trying to get him to get me. Okay, he's on me.
Yeah, what do we do here?
I don't know. Oh, he bit me. Oh, I'm... Oh, okay.
I can't. He's, okay. Like, immune.
You have to hit him in the mouth when he does that to you, just so you know.
Oh, this is bad. Is he on me?
Yep. He's getting more food. He's immune here. Like, what are we supposed to do?
Can we shoot the guy?
Ow, ow, ow. I'm hurt bad. I'm going to have to use my healing salve.
Yeah, I'll use my healing salve.
He's on you.
Okay, the healing salve doesn't really do a lot.
But shooting the guy?
Oh, fuck me. Are we supposed to do anything here? Like, I feel like that's totally bullshit if you're supposed to actually stop him.
He's jumping again. I'm, like, looking around the room. I don't see.
Oh, he's dead.
Yo, nice.
You get the head. Yo, I need some. I sure brought a second bow.
How do I split a stack?
I don't think you can. How many do you have? You only have 18?
16. So you can have
8. Okay. Well, no, take those. I have 15. I thought you had more.
Okay. There's some around the room.
Yeah.
What does my hat look like?
It's a glowing
thing. Did you go third person?
Yeah, hit
Okay.
Right. Did you get it?
Yeah, you did. How do I go first person? I don't remember.
Comma?
Oh, yeah. Okay. All right, let's go.
I'm searching to make sure
there's fucking no kill this little bitch. I'm tired of this little asshole.
Okay, did you call the elevator?
I did. Yeah, like, I feel like if there's something we need to do there, then bullshit. Jump off. Bye. He didn't even fall down that far.
We follow him?
I don't think in that room.
That the
titanium hook.
Is he hurt?
Oh, master key. Did you call the elevator? Send us.
Oh, he's right here. Hello.
Yeah. No.
Ed?
You ready to go down?
Can't cut him down. All right. I wonder if this went back up or probably.
Shut up, Olaf. No one cares. Yo, this is perfect timing because my daughter's about to wake up.
Your daughter?
My daughter. What the fuck? You missed a colon right here. All right. The master key. There's a room where did we come from? Where did we start?
Where did we come from? Where did we go?
Cotton Eye Joe?
Oh, it's right here. Right.
Oh, yes. I think.
All players must be nearby. Get your...
Yep, I'm here. Do it. I hear people talking in here. Hello?
Oh. Did we beat the game? When the ocean itself
broke civilization, the surface talking? Were left with nothing. Yet they persisted. The forward all that for these fools?
Is that it?
I don't know. Now Utopia stands free once again thanks to their actions.
With this final chance, we can begin the slow and difficult road to recovery.
From today on, Raft 2, boys.
Yeah, it's called Grounded.
Is that a cat cage on the very top in the middle building? That looks like a cat cage. It does.
Oh, it does. Looks like a pet carrier of some sort.
Yeah.
We did it.
Oh my god, all the mangoes in the world. No, I fucking accidentally picked up bananas.
You most of mangoes picks up bananas.
I'm not talking to any of you idiots. I'm just stealing all your food and leaving.
What the fuck?
Oh, there's a thing here, but those things.
There's a what? Where?
A vending machine.
We were here. Oh, this is the start of it. Yeah. Yo, fish. Give me all the fish. Give me all your fish.
Oh yeah, we built this. Oh okay, yeah, I remember.
This is where it all started.
Yeah. What the fuck? Is this the only thing to buy with the tokens? Hello? Oh, there's more over here. Okay. Okay, that's not even better. What?
What's not better?
These vending machines sell bullshit. I want... Like, where do you get the titanium sword from? Did we miss that?
Wait, you picked up a blueprint. Oh, it's for the axe, wasn't it?
It's for the hook.
I thought it was an axe.
I believe it was for the hook.
It's not for either one. Oh, we have to learn it first, don't we?
Yeah. Okay. I think we can call it there, boys. We beat the game. 100% of it, for sure.
I wouldn't say we 100% of it, but we beat it.
We 100% of it.
No.
Yeah, no, I think we did.
We beat it.
I think it's grounded time is what it is. Goodbye.
Hello? Hello?
I have 65 out of 104 achievements. We're good.
I have 58 because I don't build it.
Fucking idiot. No, I don't. I think it's all shared. I think I got the ones I have that you don't have, I got in a different game.
I don't think so.
No, we definitely... I definitely did not spend 30 tokens.
Yes, we did.
And yet we both did. Yet we both got that achievement.
I'm saying, like, the building one, though. Like, I don't have the building. It's because I don't build foundation. I've built two foundations.
You're dumb. Big old dummy. Grounded.
I don't even have it downloaded. I can't play Grounded right now, sir.
Oh my god, there's this, I'm assuming Chinese guild or Korean guild. I don't know the fuck thing, you know, language symbols. They did 91 pulls in one session.
That's a lot.
That boss. 90, that's like a fucking 10-hour raid. Each pull's like 10 minutes.
Yeah, god. That's insane.
They started at 11 a.m. and then ended at 12 p.m. 13-hour raid. Holy fuck.
How would you feel about that?
My brain would be a mushy boy after that.
Your brain's always mush. I got him. Ugh. Oh, Ryan, are you doing this mission again?
No, I beat it.
Oh, did you?
What's this? Ryan